What's up guys and welcome back to Tech Plant. Today I'm going to show you how to grow a toilet paper tree. Let's check it out. To start this out, you're going to need a toilet paper seed. I chose one of the cottonelle variety. Similar to how we've started avocado seeds, you're going to need some toothpicks and then finally a jar to get this going. Before we actually get this seed started in the water, we should take some of the extra toilet paper off because we don't want that to rot away while it's sitting in the water. It's really easy to distinguish the top and bottom on this toilet paper seed, and that's by using the glue rings. The glue rings will be closer to the bottom. Next, you're going to measure your seed and see about where it sits in the jar, and then we're going to add toothpicks, very similar to the avocado method. Be careful with your seed that you don't bend it too much, and then you're just going to put 3 toothpicks in there just so it can support itself on the rim of the jar. Next, you can take it and place it in the jar, and then just verify that there's some room beneath the toilet paper seed, so that way you can put some water in there and there's space for the roots. Just add some spring water and that should get you started. After about 2 weeks, you should see a nice root ball starting to form at the bottom. This will be the base of your toilet paper tree, and mine is actually looking pretty healthy. It's got some big roots and a nice bulb forming. This is really important and yours should look a lot like this. At this point, the root ball is pretty good and ready to get potted into some actual soil. Toilet paper plants love to be root bound, so you're going to want to find a pretty small pot and you're going to need some well draining soil. If we were trying to grow wet wipes, then you would want some really kind of wet, moisture retaining soil. After another week, you should notice that the seed really splits open around the sides and then it shoots up the main stalk. It's looking pretty good so far and it looks like we're gonna have a good growth and good produce. Here we are just a few more days later and you can see little tufts of toilet paper kind of at the base of the seed, and we can see our very first roll starting on top. It's looking great and it looks like we're gonna have a good variety. All right guys, I waited another week from the previous footage and you can see our toilet paper roll is ready. This one, it looks really good. It's double ply, extra soft, extra thick. We got some good genetics on this one. In order to harvest this, all you have to do is kind of snap it off the top of the stalk. And if you're really lucky, you might get a second one to grow in the future. So don't kill your plant yet. Most plants can produce 1 or 2 rolls. Well guys, that pretty much sums up this video. I hope you could find some humor in it. Seeing how everything is kind of horrible and everything's getting closed, canceled, and there's nothing to do. Hope this at least brought you a smile or something. I saw a reference to this in a Facebook group and I kind of chuckled, so I thought I'd make a whole video out of it. Anyways, guys, may your plants grow strong and healthy. I'll see you next time. And also, please stay safe out there, guys. Use your head, be safe, share with people, don't hoard all the toilet paper, and just stay healthy, guys, okay? We'll all make it through it. See you next time.